Hello everyone, I'm Grizzly. A few days ago I watched a very interesting video by Matt Santoro, 50 Amazing Facts to Blow Your Mind, number 30. You will find its link both in the doobly-doo and the card. Go take a look, it's very good. However, one of those facts was about the Italian bank Credem, regarded one of the most famous Italian cheeses. Matthew, as a lot of English-speaking persons, called it Parmesan cheese. So, since I'm Italian, under that video I commented, all very interesting, but for everything's sake, about number 15, there is no Parmesan cheese. It is called Parmigiano Reggiano, with a smiley winky face. It was just for the sake of discussion, you know. Obviously, within minutes, some mischievous American guy replied, "That's synonyms." No, they're not. The word Parmesan mostly refers to an actual cheese produced mostly in the United States, but as long as I saw it, should be also produced in Canada, for instance. That is defined as an Italian taste cheese, even labeled with a fake Italian flag. Well, that cheese isn't in any kind related to Italy. There is no Parmesan in Italy. The real Italian cheese is called Parmigiano Reggiano, and you'll easily recognize it because it has the words Parmigiano Reggiano covered on its outer crust. Though, depending on the side of the slice you've got, you might see only a part of it. Parmigiano Reggiano is a trademark and can be produced only in a specific area between Reggio Emilia and Parma in the Emilia-Romagna region of Italy, thus is sold worldwide. Its production happens under strict regulations, even about cows and what they eat, milk and milking process, walking and aging. Indeed, what Americans and Canadians, I guess a lot of other people in the world, call Parmesan is basically a pitiful mockery of the real Parmigiano. Due to the widespread of that low-quality cheese, really a lot of people still think, hey, it should be the same cheese. Believe me, it is not. If you ever tasted Parmesan cheese, try testing the original Parmigiano Reggiano. You'll discover an absolutely unexpected taste. I'm Grizzly, and that's all for today. So, as always, thanks for strolling around. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!